There are three important things in history. Firstly, numbers. Secondly, numbers. And thirdly, numbers. This means, for example, that the blacks in South Africa will certainly end up winning someday.